How does the professional scam work? First and last name probably belong to to an old woman who is paid like 5% right. Just for using a passport. She goes to Western Union to take money.
Dima, let's talk about professional lady scammers. Now, we've talked about all the agency scammers, which again is the predominant scams. It's most of the scams guys are going to encounter today, but there's still a fair number of professional scammers out there, right?
Maybe. Yes, I like to deal with professional scammers because, well, with professional scammers, it's easier to provide proofs that the person is a scammer, that this is a non-existent person. How does the professional scam work? Scammers, they create a fake profile, they take pictures on Facebook.
From Facebook or somewhere online.
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Or they maybe just pay for a picture or wherever.
No, they don't pay. They just steal pictures, okay. And they put it on free dating sites. Mm-hmm. This is why free dating sites are to be avoided.
You get what you pay for.
Yeah, because they're saturated with fake profiles. More than 90% of profiles of beautiful women are absolutely fake. So they create a profile and they start receiving messages or sending messages to a man, and in a couple of weeks, well, they get about 200 emails. Mm-hmm. 200 emails. After that, they delete their profiles and they start corresponding directly. That's exactly what a man wants. He doesn't want to, even if the site is free, he wants direct contact. They start direct communication by email, and it works perfectly well. The woman is interested by him, and in about 3 or 4 weeks she falls in love with him. Mm-hmm. And then of course she wants to come to his country. She can get a visa, but she can buy a ticket, and she need a little bit of
grivna.
Dollars, no.
Dollars.
Yeah, dollars, yeah, to help. And a man, he gets pictures, and she's sending more pictures.
More pictures, right?
More pictures.
Very innocent pictures of her in the garden with babushka, with her child,
first,
at the lake.
Yeah, first.
Like, and all kinds of so natural and real looking pictures.
Yes,
right?
not professional in the studio. Very natural.
Selfies, all kinds of stuff.
All kinds of pictures you can find on Facebook. And then by the end of the scam, pictures can be like more sexual, have more sexual character.
Mm-hmm. More skin.
To motivate men to pay money. The man, he sends money. Mm-hmm. But it's only the beginning of a scam. Mm-hmm.
So how much money first time they ask for?
Not much. It's less than 1,000. Uh-huh. It's less than 1,000.
For any number of things, right?
In most of cases it's for international passport or for visa.
To come see him.
Yeah, to come to see him.
Mm-hmm. And he has not ever met her. He typically has never been to Ukraine or Russia to meet her.
No. He has never seen her in
person. No, because she doesn't exist.
Yeah, another thing, he can't see her on Skype because she lives in a small village or she doesn't.
No Wi-Fi.
No Wi-Fi, or she doesn't have a phone or something like that.
Yeah. So let's just set the record straight. Wi-Fi is everywhere in Ukraine and Russia, even in the outback of Siberia, mm-hmm. and cell phones are everywhere.
Yeah, from 12 to 85 year old, everyone has a cell phone.
Right. Yeah.
So
a little cheap Nokia, old one, but it's not a smartphone. But everybody has a cell phone.
Yeah. So if a person says, "I don't have a cell phone," it means this person is under 12 or over 85.
Yeah.
It's up to you to decide.
Yeah. So it's one way he can test that it's a scam. Ask to talk on Skype.
Yeah.
She either has her own laptop with a camera, or she can access her girlfriends or at an internet cafe or somewhere. She can Skype you.
But this is a basic scam pattern. The advanced scammers, they show up on Skype.
Really?
Yeah. Yeah, this is the bad thing.
Wow.
This is the bad thing, but we can find them. Still we can find them. Mm-hmm. This is not a problem for us. So she's asking for money for the second time. This time, for example, for medical insurance. So he has the second time. And now she discovered that she has a credit. She bought something for a credit, and she can't leave Russia before paying this credit. She will be stopped at the border. Another thing they can tell, for example, I have to show $50 per day of my stay in US. Or
for immigration, they need to show a certain amount of money in their bank account. $50 per day of their stay in US or mm-hmm. Canada. Mm-hmm. So send me the money, and when I'm done with it,
I send it back. Don't worry. And of course, he's already on the hook, because if he sends money for the first time, if he doesn't do it for the second time, he automatically lost the first money he sent, and automatically he will not see the girl, she will not come.
Yeah, the guy gets hooked from the beginning because he sends a bit of money, and then he doesn't want to upset her, because he doesn't want to upset her, so it's an emotional factor, mm-hmm. and also he thinks, I should be mad at me if I don't send any more money, and then it's... he's lost everything.
And they're great in Photoshop. They send a copy of a visa, a copy of a passport, which is fake, copy of plane tickets that are fake.
Don't give her money for the plane ticket, buy it yourself, if you're gonna be stupid enough.
But the good news here is that she gives him all the information, because he has to send money via Western Union. Mm-hmm. She gives a first name and the last name that are real. Mm-hmm. And so we can check if the pictures belong correspond to this first and last name.
Right.
And in most of cases, this is not a case, because pictures were stolen, address is fake, and the first and last name probably belong to an old woman who is paid like 5% just for using her passport. She goes to Western Union to take money, she keeps 5% for her, and she gives to the rest for the scammers.
Right. I heard, in fact, that if you go to Western Union with they don't look very the photo on the passport.
No.
Just the name.
Just the name.
Give the money.
Not even the address. Yeah.
Oh, just the name.
Just the name. First
so
and last name.
Any real name in
yes, yes, yes.
Can get the money at Western Union. So they pay them a little commission, and
mm-hmm.
Bob's your uncle.
Yeah.
Deem, it's been a pleasure.
For me too.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Good luck.
I had so many men who were about to be scammed, and when I tell them, here are the proofs that this is a scammer, they say, thank you very much. But now, can you help me to find same style girl? I'm 50, she was, the scammer was 20. Can you find me same girl, but real?
Yeah.
No, I can't.
Have you been searching for a beautiful wife? Do you dream of meeting the perfect woman, but haven't found her? Well, imagine if there was a simple way this could all change for you. Imagine if there was a Canadian marriage agency that would introduce you to as many beautiful women as it takes until you find the one. Ukraine, a lost world of beautiful traditional women. At last, a place where you can find the beautiful wife you have always dreamed of. Every Ukrainian woman dreams of having a happy family. Now you can have a traditional beautiful wife from Ukraine, creating happy family memories forever. So what are you waiting for? Register right now and Skype our beautiful ladies completely free. So what makes us different, you might ask? Why not ask Google simply by searching Match Guarantee Reviews?